I can't wait to see what amazing solution you're going to create with all those new tools in your hands. Tools that will be available with you with the new release of FileMaker, FileMaker 2025, available early summer. Last year I said it, and I said it again, that we are committed to give you a platform that always gives you the right tools for the job. A platform where the whole is greater than the sum of its parts. This is still true, and it's more important than ever. Because yes, AI is going to transform the way solutions are going to be built. However, AI is no silver bullet. It's an enabler. And what it enables depends entirely on the foundation it builds upon. I mean, think about it. AI can assist with the implementation of a solution or suggest new approaches, but you're not going to get too far if the underlying platform can bring it to life. And that's why foundation matters. The real breakthroughs happen when AI augments a development platform that is already rich with capabilities, one that allows you to address use cases for internal users with custom applications that can need to run within certain scale and control environment, a platform that allows you to address use cases for external users, addressing the unique challenges of scalable, responsive web application that need to run consistently on any device. A platform that allows you to work with data across multiple systems by integrating REST APIs in a repeatable, scalable, and secure way. And to share the progress we made in areas of our platform beyond FileMaker, now Bridget Lump and Robert Holtze are going to show you how Claris Studio and Claris Connect can help you develop web-based external-facing solution and data workflows. So please help. Join me welcoming Bridget Lump on stage to tell you more about it.
Thanks, Giuliano. Together, FileMaker, Studio, and Connect deliver the agility that you need to build great solutions that drive digital transformation for your business. My goal today, and throughout this conference, is to inspire all of you to use the entirety of the Claris platform to unlock new possibilities for your automations and your development. I'm going to start by showcasing an example of what's possible to ignite ideas for all of you to expand your solutions. Then, I'll dive into some exciting new capabilities in both Studio and Connect. Over the past year, we've been rolling out the Claris platform, specifically Claris Studio, to a growing user base. And the results are compelling. We're not just talking about potential. Customers are realizing the tangible value of these tools by solving critical business needs and expanding their solutions and their reach. But don't just take my word for it. I'd like to welcome Joris Arts from QuickWorks to the stage to share his experience developing and delivering with the entire Claris platform.
Hello. Thank you, Bridget. Let me share a short customer story with you. Meet Werner. Werner is the man on the left, and to his right is our youngest and brightest developer, Thomas, who helps him on a weekly basis to keep up with the growing demand. Werner is the problem solver. He's a real problem solver. He's head of administration at the province of Antwerp in Belgium. That's a level above city level, county level. And his IT environment is basically SharePoint and Office. And if your only tool is a hammer, well, in his case, every solution looks like an Excel spreadsheet. And Werner grew tired of that endless stream of spreadsheets coming his way. He discovered FileMaker, he got hooked, and with a little bit of help from us and our team, he built an ecosystem of clever little apps, which he pitched to his IT department as DigiPark. It's fully integrated security-wise and so on. And so just one of those apps, the order form apps, saves him 1,100 spreadsheets each year. And one day of budget consolidation each month. Now, 6-7 months ago, Werner faced an entirely new challenge. The local park's petting zoo wanted to launch an adopt a pet campaign. And so they urgently needed a web registration form which could handle a lot of registrations at the same time for people to be able to adopt a pet. We only had 1 week because someone else messed up, basically. pressure was high, there was a media campaign going on, and so on. And Werner wanted to use a technology that he could easily integrate with his DigiPark solution and tap into his existing workflows. So what we did was we built something in Claris Studio. And I'm going to show you this. This is the image gallery of all those pets available for adoption. They each have their own name. We built a form, a registration form, which is quite extensive. So there's a lot of pages there. There's also some conditional logic and branching in case, like, an organization registers or an individual, we require different data fields. There's disclaimers and so on and so on. All that data is captured in a Studio spreadsheet, but the crucial difference is, and I'm going to switch over to FileMaker, it's also fully integrated into the DigiPark solution. It's one of those modules. And we have additional status fields and date fields for follow-up. And so the way that we do that is, I'm going to switch to the Manage Database view, is we leverage ESS Plus to have these studio tables directly in FileMaker, as if it were FileMaker native tables. So that was 6-7 months ago. Now, flash forward to just a couple of weeks ago, a new similar challenge. There's an artist gallery in the park and an art pavilion, and it's very popular among local artists. And a couple of times a year, they can sign up for a date slot for their own exhibitions. Okay, so there's a lot of demand there. And what's crucial is that if someone picks a date slot, someone else directly coming after him shall not be able to pick the same slot, of course. That was the challenge. So here's an example, a simplified example of what we built. So I have just a simple registration form. I can leave my name, and I can pick one of the available date slots. So I'm going to run this, enter my name. And then, as you can see, those months are available. So I'm going to pick April, and now someone coming after me should not be able to pick that same date slot. So I'm going to refresh, and let's say that my friend, coworker Ananya wants to register. Now April is not available anymore, okay? That's the use case here. And Werner basically built all this by himself, so he already had the registration form, a spreadsheet with a relationship to the date slots table, and he had the status field to indicate whether the date slot was taken or not. And then he called me and said, like, yes, but how can I manage to update that status directly after a registration? And we were improvising. I was in between two meetings. We quickly set up an online meeting. He had it all open, so he was doing it. I was talking him through it, and this is what we did. We started Claris Connect, and we used a new studio connector. So we built a flow, and it's just two steps. So we use the new record created trigger, attach that to the reservations table. And so if a record gets created there, we update the chosen date slot in the date slots table. So that's an update record action step. So that's it. Just two steps. We had it set up in 5 minutes. We tried it, and it worked straight away from the first attempt. So we were literally cheering in that online meeting, like, whoo, this is great. And so with that, I come back to you, Bridget. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Joris. Wow. I mean, Joris's story perfectly illustrates how his FileMaker solution shines even brighter with the aid of Studio and Connect. And the best part, you all can start building your own success stories with these tools today. Over the past year, we've been working hand in hand with customers like Joris in our community to significantly enhance both Studio and Connect to work alongside your solutions. Joris shows us how we can use the right tool for the right job. First, he shows us the power of quickly being able to put a form together to collect data from external users that he can leverage in his FileMaker solution. Now, not all of you have been able to leverage Studio due to specific requirements. But we've significantly enhanced the data collection capabilities to include features such as iframe support, pre-filled form support, and color customization, just to name a few. And now, with Studio support for external identity providers, we've opened up a whole new world of possibilities for managing and communicating with your teams and your clients. By integrating with systems like Okta and Azure Active Directory, you can provide a seamless and secure login experience that removes friction and enhances adoption. Joris also highlighted the new Studio connector in Claris Connect. Now, his story is just the tip of the iceberg, as this connector provides a rich set of triggers, enabling you, the developer, to trigger actions based on CRUD or user management operations happening in Studio. And with an even more extensive set of actions, you can programmatically create, execute, and manage data, users, and UI for Studio, all in Connect, all with ease. Lastly, I want to highlight a connector that Joris wasn't able to leverage at the time of his solution, but I'm sure he would have cheered if that were the case. A crucial factor for ensuring the success of your FileMaker solutions is integration with other applications. And in the age of AI, this has never been more the case. Without it, your solutions risk being siloed and inefficient. Historically, integrating FileMaker with using Connect requires developers to juggle between the FileMaker cloud and server connector, both relying solely on the data API, which constrain your server as demands grow. But now, with the newly enhanced FileMaker connector, it simplifies this by intelligently combining both the OData and data API into a single streamlined solution. Whether your FileMaker solution is on cloud, cloud-based or on-prem, this improved connector enhances functionality and ensures greater scalability without putting strain on your FileMaker server. Integrating your solutions effectively is key to unlocking your full potential, and this improved connector makes that easier than ever. And in the spirit of allowing all of you to leverage the entire platform, giving you the best tools for the job, any Connect flow that is solely used to move data within the platform comes at no additional cost. Now, I hope I've given you a sense of what can be accomplished when you leverage the entire platform. For a deeper dive, join Louis De La Parra at our session later today to take a deeper dive into platform-wide development strategies that are taking advantage of some of these advancements. Then, you can join Joris's session at 4:30 to build on these skills, learning how to create interactive dashboards in Claris Studio. The Claris platform is helping businesses build faster, more efficiently, and with greater security. As we continue to enhance the Claris platform, we're also looking at how these innovations empower an even better connection with your customers. To show you what this means in practice, I'd like to welcome Robert Hulsey to the stage. Thank you.